metrics. I hate metrics. Economics 350. I hate metrics. Just want to go outside. No, it's okay. I'll just do a little more math. Okay, trigger view. So the sine of x goes up and down, up and down, up and down, sort of flowing water, and now the cordial clouds have shut in, and gently swells the wind to say all is well. The scattered drops are falling fast and thin, some in the pool, some in the flower bell. Bell curves, focus. Right, here we go. The expected value of x bar is equal to the expected value of x1 plus x2. There's a dance of leaves in that aspen bower. There's a titter of winds in that beechen tree. There's a smile on the fruit and a smile on the flower, and a laugh from the book that runs to... Stop! Focus! Okay, come on, just a little more metrics homework. We can do this. Okay, so the marginal cost for a firm is increasing, but for monopoly, the costs are even higher, so they're at a higher curve. I've always felt the presence of trees, a forest that calls me deeply as I breathe, as though the woods were marrow of my bone, as though myself I were a tree. No. Come on, Stephanie, focus. We can do this. There are many estimators that are unbiased. An unbiased estimator occurs when the variance of theta hat out back behind the yard, in the brush and scrub at the edge, a world unfolds for those willing to stop and look. Focus! X is a random variable so that it has a probability distribution. And according to the central limit theorem, the sums or averages is a wonder of nature in the back, beyond the cut lawn and past the leaf litter, a bend of a branch held by ivy, a curl of birch bark, a spider's leg showing
U X below the lip of a fungus on an old
the trunk, is the patterns of the ground, mu X, the newness of sigma X, and that's it. I give up. This is much better.
Poetry exists to break through to below the level of reason, where the angels and monsters that the amenities keep in the cellar may come out to dance, to rove and roar, growling and singing, to bring life back to the enclosed rooms where too often we are only living and partly living.